Returning to Cape Kennedy by more conventional means than they used in leaving it several days before come astronauts Tom Stafford and Gene Cernan. Their three-day, 1.25 million-mile space journey was hailed a success by NASA experts. The major frustration of the mission was this 11-foot-long docking target vehicle with which the astronauts rendezvoused and took these pictures. The films show the half-open jaws at one end of the target. This is a protective plastic cover, which should have been separated by an automatic explosive charge. It clung stubbornly, however, and the docking maneuver had to be abandoned. When he saw it, as you're seeing it now, astronaut Stafford radioed back to mission control and said, "We've got a weird-looking machine here. It looks like an angry alligator rotating around." A failure of the Gemini ground crew involving the attachment of 4 tiny wires, which would have triggered the explosion to jettison the jaws, is discovered too late. With the docking entrance blocked, the maneuver is canceled. Stafford volunteered to nudge the alligator jaws out of the way by bumping it gently with Gemini's docking bar. This and a suggestion that Cernan would try to pry open the jaws during his spacewalk were both turned down as too dangerous. The spacewalk itself, seen here, puts Cernan in a class by himself. He maneuvers outside the Gemini craft for 2 hours and 9 minutes, the longest spacewalk in history. A fog visor prevents his intended use of a rocket backpack. Now filmed for the first time, you're an eyewitness to the critical re-entry phase of the Gemini flight. Tremendous friction and heat are generated on the spacecraft shield. Despite the incredible pull of gravity on the astronauts, they were able to film these extraordinary moments through the windows of their craft. Flakes of flying paint from Gemini are easily seen. The fantastic speed builds up unbelievable force. The astronauts set a new record for landing accuracy. They come down less than 2 miles from their pickup ship, the carrier Wasp. The Atlantic splashdown is 300 miles east of Cape Kennedy. A suddenly blown hatch upsets a frogman. He's only stunned, however. The craft's flotation collar is insurance against sinking. The Gemini mission is an exciting space accomplishment. Vital information on man's ability to work in space is gathered. Astronauts Stafford and Cernan have helped to move man closer to the moon.